sir, teachers, and my very dear, lovely and gorgeous seniors. Today I am here to cherish all the memories and events we all shared with class 12. Another academic year has passed by, but it feels like it was yesterday when we all were invited with an amazing freshers' night. Our paths merged together and we started our journey in class CSKM.
Today it's time when you guys will be leaving us with bright smiles. How can we forget all those memories you all gifted us? Utpal's pranks, Bubbly Thakur's last moment bribes, Sayam's singing, the crazy open dances, and a lot. How can we forget class 12? You guys stood up for the perfect examples. As we say, one for all and all for one. You know why today is special? It is because today we are celebrating you all. Your contribution, your diverse but united personalities.
I take immense pleasure in opening the doors for your people to walk in towards your bright future, just like you opened the doors on our first day in school. Mixed emotions have filled the air, the classes, the corridors, the labs, and every corner of CSKM will miss you. We are happy that you are succeeding in one phase of your life and ahead for your betterment.
Born to different mothers, brought up in different cities, yet we are together as we share the same flow. And that is what makes us beautiful and special, the fact that we are the CSKM family. Maybe tomorrow we won't be able to meet again, but you guys will always be in our heart. Friends as seniors, I invite you guys to cheer up and clap for yourselves. And of course, because you are none other than the 2019-20 batch, and I believe you all are gonna slay the world.
We all thank you for the love, affection and support you extended towards us. I, on behalf of the whole class 11 and the school, will wish you a successful and prosperous life ahead. You all were wonderful and you all will always be wonderful. Thank you, love you all.
Good luck, bye.